Hey guys, let's go.
Okay, I'm running low on food anyways.
They get in the car and start driving to the store. I'm really craving some tobacco.
I'm in need of some apples.
I need some milkweed.
They buy everything that they pollinate and cook it and ate it at their house. 2 years later, eventually they all died and there was no more food that the pollinators pollinated. The humans went to the store and tried to buy everything the pollinators pollinated and they couldn't because the bugs were not alive anymore. And so the humans went back in time and worked hard to keep them alive.
I really miss pollinating my tobacco.